I have three words and maybe three ideas to share with you. Point number one, we need to acknowledge the fact that we are facing a complete new collaboration between human and machine. And this new collaboration between human and machine is not an easy thing for people. This is maybe the first time in our history where a machine will tell you that potentially you are wrong. You don't like to be taught that you are wrong, except, and specifically when a machine is telling you that you are wrong. Even if when it is a human, you don't like it, but it's a machine, my God. But at the end of the day, it sounds to be a funny topic, it's not at all, because it's all about the ability of a human to adopt this change, to understand this change, to challenge this change, to take advantage of it. First time in our history that we are facing this statement. The second point is about, as Susanna said, is about diversity. And I'm not talking about diversity because this is a trendy word. It's because we have no choice. We have no choice to be inclusive and diverse in what we do. And diversity is going much beyond the only notion of race or gender. Is, as Susanna said, also a question of point of view, on about culture, about the real diversity of the society which is around us, and we are part of it. So let's be sure that in our teams, you work for a bank, I work for an IT tech company, and you work for another company, we need to be sure that we are inclusive in what we do to make sure that what we do is the reflect of the society, which is fortunately for us diverse. So, and we have no choice. It's not a marketing standpoint. It's a fact that we have to do it. The last thing that I would like to add, this is a personal perspective and you can challenge me. I don't believe that digital is against physical relationship. I think that we will and we are working on a digital world, which is a combination of physical touch points and digital ones. The one which will be successful is the one which is able to manage smoothly, smartly, these two worlds, because at the end of the day, the customer is always the same one. Sometimes I want to talk to somebody, sometimes I want to use a digital channels, and sometimes I will use both of it. The ability of managing this complexity is becoming now a critical success factor for any financial player in this industry. This is a personal perspective. It can be challenged, but this is what I think today.